nice masks you guys have. Who painted those? He's so talented.